Now, if you have a careful look, you see where your legs sort of naturally sprawl out, where sort of comfortable. And look at the pedals. You should have almost a straight line from your knee down to your feet. In reality, put your foot on there and look at that angle. It's almost sort of 20, 30 degree angle across. So when you're pressing down, you literally put all that stress down the side of your leg. That's pretty poor.